Hi guys, so I want to run through how to add a Geoid to your controller, whether it's virtual or regular, right? So as you remember, when we did our install of the SCS900, we have called our controller PC, and there is a Trimble Synchronizer Data, right? So if you want to add a Geoid, you need to create a new folder, call it Trimble Geo Data, and place your Geoid GGF file over here. Now, how would you find the Geoid file? So if you have installed Trimble Business Center or Office or whatever, you're gonna get the Office a utility coordinate system manager. So the way I do it is, obviously, once you open coordinate system manager, you hit options, and it will tell you where all the data is located, right? So I'm just gonna copy this, open another file explorer, and paste it out there, and this will open all the Geoid files which came with Trimble Office and are on this computer. Now, I need to add, for example, because I'm located in Canada, and the job which I'm opening has the using Geoid HT2_0, which is this one. I right click and hit properties, and here under file name, it's gonna tell me the name of the GGF file, right? So it's HT2_0geo.ggf. So this is the Geoid I'm looking for. So I'll go here, you know, I'll scroll down to H, and HT2geo.ggf is right there. So this time I'm done with coordinate system manager, so I can turn it off. I'm gonna right click this one, hit copy. I'm gonna go back to my Trimble Synchronizer Data PC, Trimble Geo Data. I'm gonna right click and paste it, right? And now I'm gonna test the theory. I'm gonna open my SCS emulator, and this is the job, right? So I'm gonna hit accept. If you watch the previous video when I did the install of SCS 900 emulator version 3.1, I opened the same job and it gives me an error that there is no Geoid file, right? Right now it went through. I can set up my emulator, my rover, and I can see the job. So it's been a quick tutorial on how to add the Geoid into your controller. You would do the same thing into your controller, TSC3, TSC2, right? So, hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe for the next video. Hit the bell, hit like if you liked it. Comment whether you liked it or what would you like to see in the next video.